Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 17 of To Your Eternity. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, we all kind of spoke too soon, though. I really want to kill this bitch. And the fact is, even now, the hoe don't got no remorse on that. A rematch, please. Cause she cheated. He's never gonna get off this island. I know you just as surprised as them. It's okay. Oh, that's bullshit. Come on now, woman. Of course she is. Exactly. Oh, bull. Yeah, but at what cost, though? Because there's always a cost in everything. You want her to be the leader? You just want Fushi. Oh no, we killing her? Oh hell nah. I mean, you know, Ari, you could change your name, but like, yeah, my name is such and such. Don't know who this Donati character is. She's fucking nuts. No, Fushi. Baby. I know. Me too. But why would she come into his dreams, though? I mean, you know, like, she's too far gone now, but. You'll be the one who had to kill her! Oh, hold up. No. Ma'am, this is rape. You can't do that. He has no consent, ma'am. Oh, damn. No, you got the right room. But of course, fucking bitch took him before y'all got there. Yes. Of course not. so smart, baby. She's right. You've all lived your lives. You can still escape if you want to, but I'm just saying. That ship is gonna come back, right? Right? Fuck you. We got 3 weeks left with this show. Oh my god. I just want them to come out safely, but of course, no, it's not gonna happen. How you say fuck you? Big ol' fuck you. I want to beat this bitch ass so fucking much. I hate this woman so damn much. Like, oh my god. I need her to die. She's gotta die before this series ends in the next 3 weeks. Like, I swear to god, if this bitch don't fucking die, we gonna have a problem. I was assuming that, you know, once March had passed and, you know, Pyonan did what she did, I'm thinking, oh, but she just grazed her. And then eventually Hayase died. No! This fucking bitch, like... This is a good episode, though. I'm sad that, you know, she already couldn't take everybody. With a boat that can only fill up 700 people, yeah, I get the fact is why she just wanted to take kids. I get it. Totally. Because of the fact is, kids are still kids. They're at a young age where they can still do a lot of things, but with the adults that are on that island, they've necessarily already lived their lives, so it would make no sense to take them. Oh, damn. Zombies? Continue on. Okay, so is the unbelievable sight the zombies? Because what else is it gonna be? Because, I mean, the zombies! I mean, that would make the most sense, but I don't know. I mean, whoa, this is a really crazy episode, especially with Hayase. Like, okay, she's like, yeah, I'm gonna get nude. I am going to, like, literally rub myself all over this, you know, immortal Fuji-ish, but like, hold on, wait, you don't even got consent, woman. Like, damn. Like, take him out to dinner first, and then go ahead and do the nasty. But no, like, she, ever since the beginning of this show, she's always been so obsessed with him. It's almost very similar to, I think her name was Ringo? Yeah, Ringo, yeah. Ringo from Penguin Drum, but not, like, to the point where, okay, the person who she was obsessed with in Penguin Drum, she lives underneath his apartment. I don't think Hayase would do something like that, but, I mean, you know, getting naked and rubbing yourself all over this dude, that was a little too much. Like, oh my god, like, she crazy. Bitch is fucking nuts. That's all. And just once again, hopefully she dies by the end of this series. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 17 of To Your Eternity. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Magical Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 18. Bye, guys.